You may have a stash of cash you don't even know exists.
A retired school teacher in Tulsa. We tracked her down and said, how would you like $1 million?
Today at 5, Fox 23 morning anchor Michelle Lynn investigates Oklahoma's biggest cases of lost and found.
I'm tracking down Tulsans who have thousands of dollars just waiting for them to claim.
I can't believe that. It's just wonderful.
And all the reasons why you could be sitting on unclaimed money. Today at 5 on Fox 23 News, covering news that matters.